downtown church welcomes a new reverend as their dean. Reverend Justin Lindstrom was installed as the dean of St. Paul's Episcopal Cathedral at a recent service. Lindstrom said he wanted the installation to include community diversity as a way of acknowledging that, quote, we're all in this together. As a part of the colorful processional, scriptures were read in Choctaw and Spanish, and American Indian drums were played. The last dean installation service was held about 30 years ago.